All right, guys, I wanted to start here out on the dock. I know you've seen the aerial shots of this, so you know the location of everything. As you can see, they have a very large boat here, so you can definitely house a boat that is a deep water slip is needed for. Excuse me, stumbling over my words today. So we have a little cul-de-sac back here, right here at the end of the street. And the agent I was just talking to, she walked me through the house. She had a really good point that the way these houses are staggered here, you kind of can't see each other when you're out in the back. So that's a nice feature to have. You know, it's not like you can look right over at your neighbor and wave. So you have a little bit of privacy here, which is nice. And I will say it is a gorgeous house inside. Very, very well maintained, meticulously maintained. We have two garage entrances here on the bottom. I did go downstairs. I'm kind of excited to show you the finished garage space here. You don't always get that. Looks like we have some copper gutters here on this one too. But super well maintained, as you can see. Freshly pressure washed, everything's in great shape and very well maintained here. Just gotta open it up for me. Thank you, my lady. So coming in on the right, we have the stairwell that goes up to the two additional bedrooms upstairs. I'm gonna take you into the main living space and then over into the master suite, which is located on the main living floor. So as you can see, we just have incredible views all around from the entire living space and the master suite, which is over here on the right-hand side. And I will take you through there in just one second. Very spacious and open. They do have, are those lavoir blinds? Are they lavoir blinds?
I believe so, yes.
Yeah, blinds throughout, but I like how they recess up so they don't block any of the view. Nice living dining space here. They have a table for six. I think you could get a table for eight if you needed that additional dining space as well. Gas burning fireplace with built-ins over here. Again, just views all around. Can't wait to take you out there outside. Give you a peek at that. I love how the kitchen is open as well. You have views right to the water. Tons of storage space in the kitchen here. Double wall oven with a gas cooktop. There's tons of storage in here. Just off of the kitchen here, we have the laundry. So not a full laundry room. I don't know if that would be a thing for you guys or not, but right off the kitchen. One thing I do love that they did in here is they finished out the stairwell going downstairs. I'll go ahead and take you down there since I'm over here. Sometimes with these houses on pilings, you kind of get that moldy smell as you go down. It just happens. And in the garage as well, but it's beautiful down here. No musty smells whatsoever. So here we have the first bay. Looks like they've got some doors that open up for flow through. But it's huge down here. You can ride your exercise bike and have great views of the water. So tons of storage down here. So you could get three cars in here. If you needed more space, you could probably open this wall right here and add another door. I don't know that if you'd need to get more three cars in here. I'm not sure what's in here. I didn't come down here. So that was kind of assuming. Nice half bath, which is nice if you're coming in off the boat and you gotta run in to use a potty real quick. Super convenient. And we do have another door on the opposite side that goes to the other bay, which I just kind of walked around and showed you that there. We also have a nice convenient little nook here for all your beach towels and goods and things like that. Another little bonus there. Again, it was like impeccably maintained in here. All right. And next I'm gonna take you over into the master suite on the opposite side. Just right over here. Again, we have sound views with sliders as well. So you've got, right from bed, you've got some sound views over here. And then here's your wonderful view of the National Seashore right there. You know who would love this? Oh, your puppy's gonna love that. If y'all get this one, you can walk him down over there through the National Seashore in the morning. I know Chunk would love that too. It's a very spacious master. And we have two entries to the walk-in closet. You have one on the left and one on the right. Both of these doors lead to the closet. Really nice walk-in here. And right into the master bath, we have his and her vanities, again with just stunning water views from the master bathroom as well. And large sunken in jetted tub with a gorgeous walk-in shower here. Some additional built-ins for storage on the right. And we have a little bit of privacy back here for the commode. Very spacious in here. All right, moving on upstairs with the two additional bedrooms and baths. And there is walk-in attic storage space too that I discovered when I was up there, which is always a nice bonus. Oh, let me go over here, I forgot we got one downstairs here. So this would be great if you had an in-law that needs to be on the main floor so they don't have to worry about getting up and downstairs or anything like that. Dual closets in this room as well. And then we have a full bathroom on this side with a shower tub combo. Sorry, I'm jumping around a little bit. And then up the stairs here. So we've kind of got two mirrored bedrooms here on this side. This right in front of me is the walk-in attic storage space. And we have a wonderful light and bright room here. Tons of natural light, two closets. As well as views. I just love that there's views from every room in this house. Sorry, my stabilizer is being a little funky. And just down the hall, we have the third bathroom. This one also has a shower tub combo. With some marble detailing and countertops and views from this bathroom as well. Here you can kind of get a peek at the neighbor's yard over there with their pool. And then right into the second bedroom upstairs. This one they've got set up as a little den, it looks like. We do have surround sound system through the whole house here, as well as a security system. Very spacious rooms up here. They're almost like little mini suites. All right, now I'm gonna take you down, get you out on the back deck here. I was noticing the wood as I was videoing for y'all, and it looks like it's that, I think it's the Brazilian hardwood that does really well here with the salt and the air and everything. So a nice bonus to have. I think it's a lot nicer than the Trex decking, obviously, because it's real wood. But again, just stunning views from the entire living space here. All right. Get you out here on the balcony. I love the ceiling detail out here. Let me pan up a little bit so you can see this. It's just gorgeous with recessed lighting. And again, the surround sound system runs outside as well. So we've got some covered and some open deck space and just awesome views. It's a straight shot across to the beach over there, which is awesome. That's the little hangout right over there by the boardwalk. And then on the right, this is the sliders that go into the master bedroom right here. And then see, you are pretty private. You can barely see the neighbor's balcony. Only if you're way over here though. So you're kind of like you're out on your own here. All right. So let me know if y'all have any additional questions about this one. I think it's a really special piece of property out here, right on the end for sure. All right, let me know what y'all think, and we will talk to y'all soon.